Good evening, and let me, on your behalf, also welcome Mr. Ali Larijani to Vienna and to the agency headquarters. We can tell you that we spent a couple of hours of very constructive discussion focusing on how to work together to resolve the outstanding issues with regard to Iran nuclear program with a view to be able to conclude, as we do with all other countries, party to the comprehensive safeguard, that the program is exclusively for peaceful purposes. We discuss modalities of how to go about resolving these issues in terms of priorities in terms of timing. And I hope that in the next few weeks we should be able to start, in fact, drawing a plan of action, which I hope we should be able to conclude within 2 months, and then start the implementation of such plan. I welcome the development of such plan because, as I've been saying for couple of years, that this will key to our ability to provide assurance about Iran nuclear program. We had also a good exchange on how negotiation between Iran and the six parties will be revived, how we can ensure that the negotiation will be initiated on the right track. As you know, Mr. Larijani is having a meeting tomorrow with Mr. Javier Solana in Barcelona, and I have been in contact with Mr. Solana, and we will continue to obviously work together both on the two tracks, verification and diplomacy. Our track here is verification. Mr. Solana's track is diplomacy and dialogue, and they are very much linked together because establishing clear facts on the ground, as we do, as our job is, would enable the development of a political solution. I think any policy to succeed has to be based on the actual facts. We also, as I have been doing in the last few weeks and months, trying to make the picture very clear. And I have been warning about a brewing confrontation that I said need to be diffused. I have also been expressing my conviction that only through diplomacy and negotiation and transparency that a durable solution can be achieved. So I am quite satisfied with my talks with Mr. Larijani and his colleagues today, and I wish him success, he and Javier Solana tomorrow, and I hope that we should be in a position in the next few weeks to move forward and break the stalemate where we have been in for the last few months.